Neal.
And then Perron went right to the bench after he whacked him.
Laughing, too, I know, yep. If you noticed. And the Blues definitely a team that likes to agitate, and we've noticed there have been